You like my bike, bruh? Thanks, bruh. Appreciate it. Hey, what is up, guys? Good morning. This is your boy Shanky the Madras Motorhead. It is a Wednesday morning. Pretty warm. Just letting a warm up. I'm on my way to office. And okay, y'all remember the ride wherein I took my mom out on Mother's Day? So I was just going through the already recorded videos, and there was one specific incident which I wanted to talk about. Let me just play that clip real quick. Okay, I'll play that clip once again. Alright, so I don't know for what reason that guy banked me completely. He came right very close to my front wheel, and unfortunately my front cam was not switched on at that point in time, so I couldn't really show you guys how close he came, but he was very close. And I was at what, 100 plus? Yeah, somewhere between 100 and 110. So it was a pretty risky move for him to make. I don't know what was the reason behind it, but I was frustrated. And having my mom as a pillion, my frustration doubled. Down. I chased him down, and this happened. I asked him to maintain proper distance. He apologized. I felt bad because I'm not a guy who will come out who would really get frustrated and you know, show off the hand signs and all that. But I was frustrated, man. I hope you guys understand. So, and then, no beef in brotherhood, man. So I went close to him once again. And then this happened. Case closed. I'm not posting this video for you to guys say that, oh wow, what a great job, man, lovely. No, the whole point of this video is that when you're riding in India, you're exposed to a lot of risk, correct? I mean, situations like this happen in Indian roads more than anywhere else, because you do not have proper rules and regulations. So these things happen a lot. So don't let these things get to you, because they're going to take a direct impact on your riding at that point in time. You're riding because you love it, you're riding because you're passionate about it, and you don't want all of these things to upset you. So whenever such things happen, you know, probably stop, take some deep breaths or listen to a song or something, and make sure that you're back to normal, you know, back to normal when to get back on the bike. So minimize road rage as much as possible. Don't hold on to grudges. Minimize the beef in brotherhood especially. Solve it then and there if you can. And you know, most importantly, just ride safe, have fun. Don't take these things too seriously. Pretty much it, man. That is all that I wanted to cover. Hey, I hope you guys liked this video. If you did like this video, share this video to your friends. Post your comments below and I'll be happy to answer them. And always remember, when life gives you problems, twist the damn throttle.